Marathon 31. I'm by Sandhills. I'm just strolling up this hill. I'm on 20 miles and my legs feel really tired. You'll have good days, you'll have bad days. But on a serious note, why I'm doing all this is to raise money for Zoe's Place. Right, I need you guys to start stepping up a bit. If you heard of a sick baby that needed help, you roll over on broken glass Fordham, but you don't have to. I'm doing all the hard work. All I need you to do is just give a quid. Actually, give it another mate, give it a friend, give it 2 quid. What are you getting for your money? If you think about it this way, if you get a taxi, a quid, well, that's you out. 100 yards, 200 yards. A quid on a bus, a couple of 100 yards more. A quid in your car, well, about half a mile. But if you donate a quid to me, what you're getting, at least well over 1,000 miles for that 1 quid. So is it worth it? Yeah, I know that's a satisfaction that you've helped me stay sane. You've helped some sick babies have a better life, and you should feel good about yourself. So what I want you to do, if you get this, I'll stop there, because that was me being serious for a minute. Yeah. Please give a quid to the kids. I need you to pass this along to any friends, relatives or whatever, any friends on Facebook, and just donate a quid. It's easy. I've got a Just Giving page. Just Google Scouts Marathon Man. Dead easy. And if you feel obliged, give a bit more. Thanks. Bye-bye.